the U.S. C-130 Hercules gifted to the Taliban in 2021, has met its fate crashing in Afghanistan.